And in today's vlog, we're at Friendsgiving.
Look at that!
Cheers, cheers. Cheers to the queers. Okay, I just want to say thank you for inviting me because I've never been to a Friendsgiving because I don't have friends.
That was mine.
I was about to guess.
What? You stole mine.
Anyways, no.
Oh my gosh, just go.
I just
anything.
For this pineapple.
Oh my gosh.
Awesome teacher.
Really, Jacob.
An advisor.
Really. Teacher.
We only have so much footage, please.
My niece is Matthew.
Jacob, we're not your family.
For my siblings. I'm grateful for my fam.
And Gabby.
And I'm grateful for everyone at the table and other people that aren't at the table.
But then
I can't be serious.
Good Lord, I ate my entire meal during that speech.
I'm grateful for life.
Oh, we're not there yet?
Wait, what?
But I guess
wait,
there's
more.
I guess there's a part two.
There's still going.
Somebody cut him off.
That's it. We have a limit.
Somebody call it.
I think
for you guys. Aww.
For these haters.
Jacob, you had your turn.
They're so good.
Would you guys
like Gabby's name? Oh, thank you for
your face.
You my fandom. And,
Wait, which one is that?
The red one?
Okay,
yeah. For church, my family at church. They're pretty cool. And Jesus. Yeah, I really don't know.
You do know.
And next.
I'm grateful for my friends and my family.
Woo!
I'm thankful for this moment right now. And no, okay, I'm thankful for this moment right now and for having you guys as my friends.
4 minutes.
Even though, like, when I came to high school, I think you guys were, like, my first high school friends. And so I just sort of evolved with that.
We weren't really friends.
Anyway.
That was so
fun. Just put into the same question by chance. It was by chance.
It was great
to follow
you guys.
Like
honey butter. And yeah.
Are you sure? Jacob would like a little flavor on his butter.
No.
I don't want to define the
flavor. Go ahead.
I'm just really grateful that I was able to move here this year and be with all of you guys. And that you guys.
Jacob, come on.
I'm going to cry. Hurry up, cry.
No. You guys really like accepted me and I'm glad that I'm able to be here and be part of. I am thankful for
your man.
I'm not hate for being able to. I'm thankful that I'm able to be here with you guys.
But you're leaving early.
Leaving early? Friendsgiving? Oh my god, okay. Alright.
I got you. Go ahead.
I'm thankful for having friends who support me and who encourage me to be better and who are there for me when I need them. And I'm thankful that Vanessa moved here and.
Your man.
I'm thankful for next week.
You don't know.
And I'm thankful for
the car.
My person next. I'm thankful for all of you guys, and I'm thankful for all the memories we've made together, and I'm thankful for the memories to come.
I actually hate all of you. Thank you.
Sounded like a homework good.
Get out of my house.
I'm thankful that you guys brought food. Because it's very yummy.
Yeah.
The mashed potatoes are especially good.
You don't like soup?
Mashed potatoes homemade from KFC.
I'm thankful that I get to laugh with you guys like every day. Because you guys make me laugh all the time.
Well, we're kind of off our
week. Yeah, I'm hilarious.
Alright. I'm thankful for friends.
Yeah.
Family. You guys are more of my family because I don't have a good family. So wow. This is a good family.
We love you.
And yeah, this is the only Thanksgiving that I've had that I enjoy because I'm not having a Thanksgiving this year. So this is going to be my one and only. So I like this.
I'm thankful, mostly for Jesus because he's led me to you guys. And then it's been a pretty crazy senior year. So I'm not gonna lie, it's been pretty crazy. So yeah. I'm thankful for my mom. She literally survived the impossible, so thankful for her.
Woo!
I'm thankful that my car wasn't stolen.
there you go.
And I'm thankful for you guys. Like, I literally every single day look forward to seeing you guys. Every day I always look forward to seeing Katie in the morning and then Xavier pulling up right after, and then Jacob, and then going to Schizo, and then seeing Amber and Bubble Point have right next to me.
Go ahead, Reagan.
Okay, so I'm thankful for all of you guys and the fact that I'm thankful for this day and being here with all of you and having like such a great time. And I'm thankful for my family, you know, my dogs. And just my family and you guys, because you guys were basically my family too. So.
I like to toast. Make a toast.
To Amber's mashed potatoes. Still out
here. I like to make a toast. Once Cannon is ready to.
Cannon is getting anxiety, holding like a normal person.
I like to toast to Ty's mom.
Yes.
And to all of us. And we gotta stick together through the rest of the senior year, the junior year, and yeah, to the future.
Jacob, I don't know if you had actual letters in the year running everything.
With everyone.
Never, we're not ruining the moment, we're making them better. Funner.
Wait, you are right.